Hello and welcome to this channel. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. In this video, we are discussing some of the technology updates. So the first update, Asus ROG Phone 5S and ROG Phone 5S Pro with a Snapdragon 88 Plus SoC unveiled. FAUG Independence Day update adds free for all team and 6 game tracks now available to public. Amazon launches Rakhi store ahead of Raksha Bandhan 2021 and deals on phones, speakers and more. Google Pixel 5a 5G component images surface online to show 4680 mAh battery and could launch on August 17. So Google Pixel 5a 5G component images surface online to show 4680 mAh battery and could launch on August 17. Asus ROG Phone 5S and ROG Phone 5S Pro with Snapdragon 888 Plus SoC unveiled. Then Facebook telcos to extend a subsea cable to 4 countries in world's largest project. Walmart seeking to hire cryptocurrency lead in US as it looks at a developing digital currency strategy. Mi 11T and Redmi K40 Ultra specifications tipped and expected to come with a MediaTek SoC. So Mi 11T and Redmi K40 Ultra specifications tipped and expected to come with MediaTek SoC. Logitech G Pro wireless lightweight gaming mouse with Hero 25K sensor for enhanced accuracy launched in India. DeFi latest front in cryptocurrencies hacking problem. Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3 and Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3 foldable phones launched in India. So Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3 and Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3 foldable phones launched in India. Space Jam, a new legacy out August 19 in India on Apple TV, BookMyShow Stream and Google Play Movies. Motorola Edge 20 Fusion specifications tipped by Geekbench listing ahead of India launch. Battlegrounds Mobile India crosses 50 million downloads and players rewarded with Galaxy Messenger set outfit. Xiaomi Smarter Living 2022 India event on August 26. New Mi Notebook and Mi TVs expected. So Xiaomi Smarter Living 2022 India event on August 26. New Mi Notebook and Mi TVs expected. Forget Face Unlock. Indian researchers have figured out a way to authenticate mobiles with teeth. Didi improves pay transparency for drivers following China's state media accusations. Last minute issues Elon Musk on delay in Tesla's next FSD update. Realme book pricing and specifications leaked in line with leaked Indian pricing for Realme Book Slim. Amazon Mobile Saving Days sale begins up to ₹4,000 off on OnePlus 9 and more deals. Then OLA 5S and OLA S1 and OLA S1 Pro electric scooters launched in India. So OLA S1 and OLA S1 Pro electric scooters launched in India. Redmi Note 10 Pro and Note 10 Pro Max 6GB plus 64GB model discontinued. OLA S1 and OLA S1 Pro electric scooters launched in India. Redmi 10 launch teased and to spot 50 megapixel primary camera. Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3 and Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3 foldable phones launched in India. Motorola Edge 20 Fusion specifications tipped by Geekbench listing. Redmi 10 launch confirmed by Xiaomi and full specifications out. Xiaomi Smarter Living 2022 India event on August 26. Realme GT and Realme GT Master Edition colorware storage configuration tip. Motorola Edge 20 Fusion and Motorola Edge 20 India pricing leaked. Xiaomi Smarter Living 2022 India event on August 26 and new MI notebook and MI TVs expected. Motorola Edge 20 Fusion specifications tipped by Geekbench listing ahead of India launch. Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3 and Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3 foldable phones launched in India. MI 11T and Redmi K40 Ultra specifications tipped and expected to come with MediaTek SoC. Walmart seeking to hire cryptocurrency lead in US as it looks at developing digital currency strategy. Then Google Pixel 5a 5G component images surface online to show 4680 mAh battery and could launch on August 17. Asus ROG Phone 5s and ROG Phone 5s Pro with a Snapdragon 888 Plus SoC unveiled. So these are some of the technology updates, and if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.